And that's how we brought out of the background, no longer ignored, with my true potential just wasted. It is finally my, sorry, our time to get even.
Oh, yes.
And that, Maps, is the plan. It is time these pirates learned once and for all what it feels like to be tricked and robbed and ruined. You cannot fail, Maps. You must be cunning and clever and, most importantly, you can't get caught.
Oh, with the wretched staff slipping over my shoulder. Am I only new? How am I going to pull this off? Should I wait a few years, gain their trust, you know?
You know how important this is to me. He's here this year, Maps. He's here and he's finally going to pay. Just follow my instructions, Maps. I have no doubt that I can teach you how to get away with murder.
Thank you.
passed off well, Maps. So well that I don't think anyone has noticed it all unfolding. But you're going to have to step it up if we're going to do some real damage. I would think you would have plenty of motivation, Maps.
Thank you.
going to lie, I'm beginning to get a little bit frustrated.
Oh,
silence! You've done a bit of damage, yes. But we're not making any ground. You need to get a bit closer. Target someone who really matters to him. He's as arrogant as all filthy pirates are. People disappearing right under their noses and not even blinking an eye.
Oh, so you want me to take one of his friends?
Yes. That's what I'm talking about, Max. Surely you've noticed they're beginning to fracture. Work with that. Rip each and every friend away until he's left with nothing. Yourself, Max! I'm growing far too impatient. I wanted this sorted before the cannonball tomorrow night. There comes a time when a captain doesn't need his crew.
What are you saying, sir?
I'm saying, if you want something done right, you do it yourself. Leave this to me.
Thank you.
years, 3 months, 86 days, and 14 minutes ago.
Oh, good evening, my love.
All you pirates ever seem to care about is yourself, and now it's finally time the ship turned around. Punishment really is sweet.
Oh, please don't collapse.
Yeah, my doctor said I still have 3 months to live.
I'm not going to kill you, idiots. That particular pleasure I plan to save for one very special individual, but I can't promise the rest of you will never see another day as a pirate. That's right, you can say goodbye to the high seas. Spoiling all the fun. I'd love to stick around, but I have a murder I need to get to, and it's sure to be a ball.
Oh, good night, sir.
Oh, boy, we really are in a pickle. I hope what I say got through to Jack. He's the only other person who can pull everyone together.
the cannonball tonight. Not only will Jack be there, but his father is coming along too. And if I can make him watch as I take the only thing he loves from him, it will be all